keep you in my heart.
Yeah, yeah. I just can't believe that
we ordered this 20-inch pizza. We didn't realize 20-inch
pizza
was this big. Look at my hand. Look at this pizza. Lord
of mercy. We're going to have it for days. We're going to have some leftovers. A whole lot. Yeah, no. We know next time. So we know we ain't going to eat all this pizza. But I just want to show y'all the strings right off. Look at that. Good pizza. Look at that. Good. It's good too. We gonna be eating on it for a couple days. She gonna take some home. I'm taking some home. Still had half the pizza left. I got part of it. She got part of it. So we still had, we got it all the way down to half and one little quick slice. We ate it half and one slice. But we couldn't get it all.
Okay, I have an unboxing. Last little purchase for a while because I know I'm saving money, but I wanted this. It's to go with them boots that y'all saw in the last video. And yeah, I wanted this. And I did a firm on this as well as I did the last time with the boots. A firm. Yes, I did. You can do firm. Oh, I'm going to have to get something to get this open because it's not going to be as easy as I thought. Okay, got some scissors. I could have got one piece of tape off, but that other piece, I wasn't going to try to get it with my fingernails. All right. I know what it is. It scared me a little bit. I'm like, this just looks like a shoebox. I didn't order no shoes. What's this? Brandon Blackwood, New York. It's my first Brandon Blackwood purse. The last one was a foundation bag, but this is an actual Brandon Blackwood purse. I think I'm doing something, y'all. Thanks to a firm. And it comes with your receipt and this right here, which I guess is a card of authenticity or a thank you card. What is this? Let's see. How do I even know? Oh, right here. Oh, wow. It's like a signed card, and it looks like it's really signed by him. That's pretty cool. It might just look like it, or he might really sign his purses, but he sells too many purses to really do that. If you do that, Brandon Blackwood, kudos to you. But yeah, it says thank you for your purchase. X's and O's of BB, Brandon Blackwood. I think that's X's and O's. That's pretty nice. That's pretty nice. And it comes in this. You got foam in there. You got your fresh pack in there. And the box says Brandon Blackwood all on in black and white. And this little cute little. Woo! Don't pay attention to the fingernails. They kind of match my shirt because I got some dark pink and some light white. Anyway, we ain't worried about the fingernails. Here's my purse. Here it is. Oh my gosh. Ooh, it's so soft and cushiony too. It's like soft as foam on the inside of it. But this is the bag, people. My gosh. Oh my god. But yeah, I'm so happy and excited about it. I should take this off, but it's just to show. The strap is just, I think, blue. It's just the same color blue as the bag. The strap is actually denim, too. I don't want to take it off already yet. I want to wait till I carry it to take it off, but that's the strap. And it also has the Brandon Blackwood on the strap. As you can see, I'll do a try-on with my purse and my boots that I got from Steve Madden. This purse and the boots, denim boots that I got from Steve Madden. Gotta find a dress or something, the outfit to wear with it first. But I'm gonna do a try on with this nice Brandon Blackwood bag and see the details there. That's the clasp, and I gotta figure out how to work that. You just lift it up. You just lift this up. Some of you already know y'all been having Brandon Blackwoods. But this is new to me because this is my first. Okay, so it doesn't open all the way up. It opens up like this. And it has the crossbody strap as well. And the crossbody strap is denim as well. And it has the Brandon Blackwood. It has it somewhat. See it on the bead, the signature on there as well. With this kind of clasp. I'm so excited for my first Brandon Blackwood bag. Y'all know I had the ESR bag in Systematic Racism. But I am so excited. And I cannot wait to carry this and show y'all.
And that bag, that purse is the Kendrick trunk in the logo denim. And it comes in one size. So that's what I got. The Kendrick trunk and the logo denim.
I'm at this Love Thyself, Love My Selfie event. Lexington Women's Love My Selfie event in Lexington Green. Today is Friday, April 7th. So we'll see how it goes. Me and my sister came to this event. I thought you're supposed to do that with strangers.
Ah, okay.
Hello.
Hello.
So first step is to see if I get a free gift. First 10 people get a free gift. My sister already got hers. I don't know if I'm in the 10. You know, I'm behind. I didn't get off the 4:30. It started at 4:30. I should have went in early if I remembered it was today and not tomorrow. But I didn't. One of our first stops was Cattywampus. They're in part of this scavenger and they remembered us from when we were here in that last video from Cattywampus. If y'all didn't see that, when we went to the comedy show, we went to Cattywampus. They remembered us, came out and spoke and everything. Like, your lady is here, your ladies are here. We are their ladies now. Well, do we have a wine tasting as part of the scavenger hunt? This guy is doing the wine tasting here as part of the scavenger hunt.
This is our and this one is the opposite. When you look at it, and it looks like, oh, it's going to be a bitter white wine, and it has got a sweetness that is beautiful. And unlike a lot of sweet wines that are at a lower price point, this guy here is made it's so well, you can taste every bit of sweetness and beauty of it. And we've been selling these like hotcakes when we taste it. Mm-hmm. You can tell because the bubbles, that was the first one. And then there's that one right there. You may need some.
Okay, so that's what's going on there, all right?
This next one we're going to do is a Pinot Noir. This is my favorite drink. Pinot Noir, but this thing is an old world French Pinot Noir. Okay? So, what we're going to do here is we're going to get these cups. This is going to be a little bit different flavor, most likely, than some of the stuff that you've had before as a Pinot Noir. So, get this. Okay. You said one of these might be left. So, the thing is, what's really good about
Kenny Wampus. Downstairs in the back. You get a cupcake or a brownie.
Oh, nobody wanted that one. I'll take it.
Well, but anyway, this is old world, and what is old world? Everything that is in Europe that started all the wine. Okay, they've been doing it for hundreds of years. They know what they're doing, and it's all meant to pair really well with food. Our wines that we make here, particularly in California, you can drink with pork. They're very thick, and they got a lot of more berry kind of juices forward over time.
You
this
said
one,
drink a wine with a fork?
Yeah, I meant that it is so heavy. But anyway, this is something that pairs very, very well with food.
I wanted to try it, but it's not my favorite.
That's okay. And then this one is going to be kind of fun because it's going to be the exact same grape, but it is going to be a California Pinot, okay? So, then you will get to try the exact same grape made by two different vineyards in two different countries. And that's always a fun thing, to kind of try back to back. And when we've been tasting this guy, we've been selling it like crazy. People really, really love this wine. So, hopefully you guys will too. Here you go. And like I said, this is the Calaveda.
Calaveda.
Yes.
Calaveda.
That one right there.
There you go. We tried to do it all in order.
That was not good either.
Let's see if you like it.
I don't like it.
You don't like Pinot Noir? Don't worry about it. You don't like that grape. That had nothing to do with the way it's made.
That grape? I've never tasted a grape that.
I mean, I like that one better than the last.
Well, that says something.
I like that one better than
the last. Yeah, the first one was a lot more bitter.
Okay. Let's see. Everyone's got a different flavor profile.
You're the cardboard.
We're like, no, we do not like it.
What the best wine is? The one you like.
Exactly.
Exactly.
I'm a Moscato person myself.
That's nothing wrong with that. We got tons of that. Tons. Okay, guys. So here we go. Going down the grapes that hopefully you'll find one you like. This here is a Burgundy. It is. You're going to taste a lot of minerality. You're going to taste a lot of spices. This comes from the limestone and the soil in France. Okay. Mm-hmm. And you are actually tasting the geography when you taste wine. So,
that one wasn't good? Was that good?
It wasn't as bad as that.
You know what? I'm going to save you. I got you the best one at the very end. Okay. Sure. I'll get you one you like.
Along the lines of a Moscato. Even this one.
So that was the one that everybody liked. The
see,
one that,
some people
see,
only come
she
in.
She really doesn't like it.
Some people only come in.
They have to have a special palate to drink yeah. that.
So the one that all of y'all like is this one so far? Yeah. That's the winner so far. Oh, that one?
Both of these, like but this one is the best.
Good. Good.
That one is very dry.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's a good one. And then, guys, I'm going to get your little palate cleanser here for all that minerality I just gave you. and this one, if I don't win you over with this one, I just don't know. To me, this is like drinking strawberries, so ooh. I love it.
I might need two of them.
Let me taste it first.
I might want mine on this one if it tastes like strawberries. Is it?
I love it.
Is it?
It's the best one out of all.
Okay, so I'm gonna try that one.
Yeah, that
was good. Cause I love strawberries.
And that's why, ladies.
Thank you.
Well, I hope you enjoyed it.
Thank you.
All right, very good.
Very informative.
It was okay, but I like red wine, and I don't drink any milk, but I wanted to try that. Nothing's wrong with trying. This brownie is good, nice and moist and good. Not over chocolatey, not over fudge. It's a good brownie. Cattywampus, good brownie. They got good food and good brownies. Fuller's, that's what this one is. It's a jewelry store, a nice jewelry store. And we got this diamond pin from them for the scavenger hunt. I don't know where my sister went. Oh, she's in here. This is the next place. So I won this at the salon, the Image Studios. I think it's a hair salon. Maybe it's a spa/hair salon. I guess I won this by picking the egg. And I had a free eye mask. She got the same thing. She won the same thing in her egg. But that was fun. So it's fun. It's something to do. And at 6:30, music and DJs and prizes and all that. Right now, it's just going around picking up your free prizes during the scavenger hunt. And there's no overall winner. Just you get a prize. Anybody who's participating. Oh, the selfie studios after the DJing. Okay, they got the selfie studio, so y'all see that too. They got it going on. So this is my outfit of the day. Y'all see it better later. I got my Brandon Blackwood purse that I did in the unboxing of the beginning of this video. And my boots that I unboxed in a couple of videos ago. My Steve Madden boots. So I'm denimed out. And this top, which I tied, was from Roses. Was it Roses? No, it wasn't Roses. Where was it from? Y'all know. Go look at the video. I can't remember where this top was from. Oh, it's from City Trends. Yeah, I got one of the City Trends denim tops on.
Flip it on me.
And she said flip it on her. I got
O-O-T-D.
You.
We got jumpsuit from Dots or Rainbow or one of those things like that. And we got kicks from eBay. Yeah, kicks. Check them out. Socks. You can lace on them from Amazon. Thank you very much.
Easter socks. She got her Easter socks.
Glasses from Lindsmark.
She got her Easter socks. Y'all, I told Maya to get her Easter socks the other day.
Lindsmark shawl from Pass Me Down.
Pass Me Down? What is Pass Me Down? Somebody passed it down to you? Is that who passed me down? What's Pass Me Down? Somebody passed it down to passed it down to her. She done made it a brand. Pass Me Down. Lord. Anyway, back to my outfit of the day. These pants are from Notorious Kaya's Amazon drop. These pants here, y'all see it better in the selfies and stuff. And this top was a thrifted top from Salvation Army Zara, new with tags. And just a regular Hanes or Flute Balloon tank top. This necklace is H&M, y'all seen it plenty of times. And these earrings you just saw in another other video from TJ Maxx. They got a brand, but I don't know what brand they are. I don't know. I got it at TJ Maxx. I love these earrings, so. And my little faux Gucci's. See my faux Gucci's in the other hole. Yeah, I got those faux Gucci's at a festival, street festival. And they ain't faded yet. They pretty darn good for $5. And they cute. I need to see them. Okay. So this is the next stop, Sam's hot dog stand. Right here. See, this is the mall. When I go to the mall, sometimes y'all see me in Target. If I go, I've been to that Target in some videos. probably on my other channel. I can't remember if I did been on this channel, but probably on La La Be So Random before I created this channel, or it may be on this channel. I think it could be on this channel. Oh Lord, this is dangerous, y'all. Look at this hill. Look at this hill, and I got these boots on. So dangerous. I'm going sideways, y'all. Gotta go sideways so that I don't fall and bust this car right here. I made it. Look at the cars coming. The cars is trying to come get me. They ain't gonna get me. Wild stuff always trying to get me. If y'all watch my videos, y'all know I say something's great get me out of town. Something's trying to get me out of town. So theirs is if they buy something to eat, you get 10% off if you buy something from their food truck, which I don't even see the food truck. Where are the food trucks? What, solar salons, ain't they one of them too, or no? I thought they was. Over here, Peacocks and Pearls at the end, and solar salons, I don't know if they're on there. I thought they were, but I don't know. What, mud? Or dog poop? I'm on my tippy toes. I'm on my tippy toes. I'm on my tippy toes. Happy hour, good wood. Good wood. Hey, what y'all thinking? Get y'all mind out the gutter. Y'all was good, okay food. Get y'all minds out the gutter. The name is just the name, folks. Or maybe I need to get my mind out the gutter. Help me, y'all. They have beautiful clothing in here. Pretty dresses. This is the Peacocks and Pearls. Hello. They have beautiful, beautiful clothing for your Easter jewelry and stuff. Nice stuff. This is the setup on the inside. They got all these machines and stuff. We got these. The DJ already started. They got this escape room here. Got all kind of fun stuff for us to do. All kind of virtual reality. How you feel? Look at this. Look at this selfie area. Oh my God. Look at it, y'all. This is selfie rooms. Cute. Blooming. I want it. I got it. Queen, queens. Queens right here. The money on the flow. I'm getting a sneak peek because we ain't supposed to be back here yet. Aluminum foil room. How cool. How freaking cool are these selfie rooms? I'm excited. I'm so excited. Look. Let's get groovy. This is so cool. Shoot your shot. UK. Kentucky Wildcats. This head in the clouds.
Says head in the clouds.
That's cool. This little setup here. Kentucky made. Hazy day. It's like Scooby Doo-ish. A little fuzzy. Fuzzy room. Cute little cow. MTV Cribs room. Got the boombox, Radio Raheem. And you got a paradise over here. Paradise. Barbie, come on Barbie, let's go party. Barbie room, I cannot wait for the selfies. Cool. How cool is this, y'all? So cool. Uh-oh, I'm matching the birthday cake room. I'm matching this one. It's my birthday. Go ahead, it's my birthday. This is the pink wall. Donuts. An angel. I'm an angel.
So nice. Uh-oh, look at this Louis Vuitton wall. They killed the game with this. They killed the game with the Louis Vuitton wall. I can't wait to take pictures. Y'all excited? I am. Look over here. Love your selfie. Got a little cowgirl head. You bad. There's a telephone booth with a nice mirror. Y'all see me in the mirror? Y'all can see the feet. Y'all can get the bottom of the good apple. So this is an actual place, illusion, and they always have these selfies and they always have the machines, but they're just having the event here. They're hosting this event. So anybody can come to Lexington and come here and take selfies. How wonderful. I can't wait to take mine. They got a nice little antique looking piano here. Oh yeah.
She won the earring.
All right.
this food food truck here called Daughter Southern. And they have all kind of good Southern food for you. So it's black owned business.
We got chicken and waffles.
Yeah, all this good stuff for you. Got chicken and waffles, buffalo cauliflower $8.50, chicken and waffles $10, coney dog $6, frisky Fraley burger $9.25, classic burger $9. You got baked mac and cheese for $4, french fries for $3, ripples for $2, drinks for $2. This is all their tags. Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, phone number right there. Check them out.
You gonna have to crawl up out there. You gonna use
in the
that
middle, under the truck. It's not-
oh Lord, you gonna fat a long stick somewhere or something. Whoa, almost fell.
So I ordered the chicken and waffles, the fries, and the white chocolate banana pudding. It was $4.50 for that. So I spent, after taxes, $19.06 on the food truck. But yeah, I wanted to try that white chocolate banana pudding. It has to be good. It better be good. But yeah, I'm waiting. Got my ticket number 19. Look at this beautiful sky. Look at this sunset here. This beautiful sky. Oh my gosh, how beautiful is this? How beautiful it is. Take it in, y'all. Take this awesome sunset in right here. Look at that. This is amazing. Give y'all a little bit of this nice sunset. Take it in. Let me zoom in. Give y'all a better view of it. This awesome sunset. Even though it's like 8:30 or 8:15, but the sun is setting. That's pretty. We says.
Are you dominant or submissive?
It depends.
In the bedroom, are you dominant or submissive?
Yeah.
Dominant. So we're playing four corners.
In the bedroom, are you?
I'm in my room over here. So I got the chicken and waffles, which looks very good. Look at that, y'all. Look at that. This chicken looks amazing. And the fries. And this white chocolate banana pudding. Let's try it. So I'm going to try this here. It's a blue light right there. So, yes. Glaring on me. Try this chicken. Lord, thank you for the meal. In Jesus' name, pray. Thank you for the God. Ask and bless the Spanish. Bless the hands of prayer. In Jesus' name, amen. I'm going to eat this good food. All right. Let's fry it. Good fry. Chicken. Get this nice crispy chicken. Y'all get into this. Let's try it. Chicken is amazing. Get a little piece of waffle with it. Waffle is amazing. Let's try this here banana pudding. Chocolate banana pudding. Here you go. So good. so good. Y'all better go to Southern Dollar food truck. Go to it. If it's in it's Lexington, Kentucky, Southern Dollar's food truck. Go, go. If you come to Lexington, if you're in Lexington, get you some of this good food. It's worth it. Oh, I forgot to say it was 1906 because I gave a $2.76 tip. So subtract the $2.76 tip, then you know how much it costs with tax, without a tip. Still got this though. Saving this. Save the best for last. Save this taco home. I'm gonna eat that at home.
It takes me to notice something like this. That is a cool rock.
Yo, VIP.
time.